Black China, Kourtney Kardashian and more female celebs aren't afraid to strike up a romance with a younger dude. Check out pics of the hottest boy toys with their older girlfriends or wives. You don't need to be the same age as someone to fall in love with them. Just look at some celebrity couples, and you'll see pairs with large age gaps between them that aren't stopping them from being head over heels for each other. Liam Payne and Cheryl, Eva Mendes and Ryan Gosling, Lisa Bonet and Jason Momoa, are just a few of our favorite famous couples where the dude is the younger of the two. Kourtney Kardashian, 38, and Scott Disick, 34, both moved on with younger partners after they split up. While Scott is currently spending his time with 19-year-old Sophia Richie, Kourt is dating 24-year-old Eunice Benjima, and their relationship could not be cuter. From hot couples trips to sweet PDA moments on Keeping Up with the Kardashians, they're constantly proving that they're. The 28-year-old is currently being romanced by YBN Almighty J, who happens to be 18. After they linked up, they caught some flack for the age difference, but we heard that the mother of two isn't listening to her critics. China doesn't care about the backlash she's receiving and the jokes coming her way about dating an 18-year-old guy, a source close to the reality star told Hollywood Life. Kourtney is 38 and Eunice is 24, so why aren't people jumping all over her for dating a much younger dude? People seem to just want to kill China on social media over dating a younger dude and she's headed. Our insider added that China's decision to date younger guys is influenced by her previous relationship with slightly older Rob, 31, and all the legal issues that came along in the aftermath of the split. China is so over people trying to control her life and her narrative, our source said. That's the biggest reason why she's decided to date younger guys after her split from Rob. Whether it's Playboy Cardi, 21, Mechie, 24 or YBN Almighty J, all of China's boyfriends have been under the age of 25, and have budding rap careers. They're basically easy to control.